I started coming across these numbers about how much was being wasted. And I just thought, how is nobody talking about this?
40% of everything raised or grown is not, in fact, eaten.
If that much food is being wasted, how much of it is still good, and can we eat it?
Oh, we're trying to survive off food waste right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, 100%. You're gonna hit the jackpot.
I'm starting to enjoy this.
Is that cold stuff? Can I buy those bananas?
Yeah, you want to buy the bananas?
Sure. Yeah, I'm not gonna ask for a deal. I'd rather just not draw attention to it.
Supermarkets tell you what diameter, length, curvature, all of those parameters have to be exactly right.
Our whole fridge is full of stuff that needs to be eaten tomorrow.
This is not a lifestyle that I want to continue.
Well, neither do I, so let's stop.
I don't want to stop because we haven't proved anything yet.
Highs and lows of the project, you know? Highs and lows. This is a high point.
This is edible, but it's not edible to the supermarkets. As a grower, that's heartbreaking. When you grow the fruit and you can't sell it, that bothers me.
Yeah, this would be every week.
You wouldn't want to know how much product we would dispose of.
Wasting food is not only widespread, but it's condoned.
The scale of the stuff that we've seen so far is pretty shocking, and I think we've only seen like the littlest bit.